glad that she's here. And then of course Miss Kat is working the camera again. So what we're gonna do today is we're pretty much gonna do this more for a Ballet 1A class, but then I'm going to tell you for Ballet 1B how to make it a little bit harder, a little bit more challenging. We're gonna go through our barre, then we're also gonna do some stretches, and then we're gonna do some center work. But we're gonna kind of minimize the center work so it's something that you can do in your kitchen or your living room or down the hallway. Somehow you're not gonna get hurt. But what you're gonna need for today is you're gonna need either the kitchen counter, the back of a couch, the back of a chair, or a barre that maybe you've made at home or one that you've purchased. So that's what you're gonna need today for our barre work. All right, and we're gonna get started with our warm up. So you're gonna face the barre in parallel. All right, we're gonna start with some pedals nice and slow first.
Press down, keeping that tailbone down, to knee.
make sure that you're nice and tall and your tailbone goes down and your knees open from the tops of those legs. Very nice. All the way over those toes. Good. All right. Let's move on to our tendu from first. So we are going to do tendu front and flex. Point. Good. Articulating those toes and close. Tendu front. Plie first. Releve. Plie. And we will do that en croix. Notice how she's really working those toes. That's how you strengthen, and it's also how you learn to articulate those feet. So, let's do this all together here.
Push.
starts with a D. Dégagé. We're going to do facing the bar first. So we're going to do our 8-8-4-4-2-2-1-1-1-1. Okay, and we're going to do a regular tempo. If you need to do this a little bit slower, pause and do it slower. All right? But we're going to do regular tempo here. All right. So it'll be two times through. Okay, Devana? All right, starting with the right leg. Right back to releve. Good, that's facing the bar. We're going to do one set of those right and left. Then we're going to do the same thing with one hand on the bar. Now, again, some of you are ready for one hand on the bar and some of you are not, and it's okay. I'd rather you build the strength and do it right than try to do something that's just not ready for you yet. So, let's do it facing the bar first. We will do front side, back side, and then left. Front side, back side. All right.
Back.
next thing we're working on is our fondue. Yes. Okay. In ballet one, we do it two different ways. One of them is back against the bar, and that's our meat and potatoes, fondue, attitude, stretch, and close. So that is actually what we're going to do with our fondues, because this will, no matter what level you are, this is a great fondue to do. Right, Miss Kat? She's been sitting like this. All right, so we're going to do backs against the bar. Now, if you are in ballet with me, you can do this one with one hand on the bar. It's totally up to you. But I want to see deep fondues, no hips sticking out, heels forward, nice and pulled up. You should be shaky. You haven't been in class for a while. When you do this, I should see shaky legs, right?
Straight, good, and to the double, out, good,
and then our ground up. Very good. So we're just going to do one developpe en croix. Now I'm going to show you a couple of things. So she's going to go here. When you do this, notice where her knee is. Now she just scooped over ice cream. Think about the ice cream you want. What do you want? Cookies and cream, chocolate chips. Okay, squeeze that all the way up. So as you come up, your hand comes up here. Now she's going to lift her little knee to the front. Keeping the knee down while she lifts her heel, and then she does a straight line. Now, I don't want to see this. That makes her bum bum come up. Okay? So you're lifting with your inner thigh. Actually, you can do that for a second. Lifting with your inner thigh and really pointing this toe. Don't do this either. Okay? Keeping this toe down. Good. So I'll do all the work. I'll do, because this will be double time. Okay, so ankle to the knee. Now here. Good. Now, most of you, your leg is going to be about right here, and that's okay. But what I don't want to see is I don't want to see this. Why? Right? So, you're going to roll that out and point that toe. Good, close. And as you go to the back, this knee stays up, right? And then you're stretching here, and I'm going to see the top of your foot. I do not want to see this. That just feels weird, right? I'm going to see the top of the foot. Good, thank you. So just one time, front side, back side, and we'll turn to the other side. And we're just going to do it from first position. All right, here we go. Turn to the other side. We'll do it from first position. Those of you that can